Sure. Well, I saw one in school, and I thought the same thing. It was like, where is this guy in here?
Yeah, they'll find a way.
Affect their honey? Do they and mess up their wings? And
what you'll see is a bunch of blue out of
time.
What happened to me earlier is they actually hold blue time.
Hmm.
So they can be good.
Would there be beetles? I've already killed a lot of beetles in the corner.
So what we ended up doing is in putting the beetle on the blue chamber.
Okay.
Bit.
So when they come up and down,
yeah,
they'll be forced. Mm-hmm. Okay. Well, we know this is all going to be.
This all, look, they're starting to capture.
Yeah.
That's really a good sign. Filling the wood.
Should I put another super on them?
No.
Okay. Okay.
You can see where they've already.
Yeah.
Half in here.
That's fresh on you.
This one can be a little tight here because you can see there's a lot of.
Mm-hmm.
Kind of feel everything.
Yeah. That's why I had issues last time. I was thinking just like taking it. This has mites and that doesn't, and I don't want to transfer it.
Right.
But yeah, they were really packed and I couldn't really work with it.
So. Yeah, they won't draw out.
I Should I come off?
Good. The only thing is, let's see what how far.
Sure. Themselves too. They get stuck in the honey.
They get too much.
Yeah. Spore, you do?
Like what now?
Like mold?
No, that's okay.
It's all honey.
Yeah, it's all honey there. That was cool.
Jeez. Should we jump to the other side for brew?
You just start sliding, it's over.
What happens if the honey seeps down and covers the brood? Can they still escape and get out? Or would they try to quickly get the honey out before the baby gets out?
Yeah, they'll take the honey out. They drip down on it.
Yeah.
Yeah, you can see brood down here. Nice. This is a very good feel there.
Yeah, it's really close.
That's a good sign.
Seen videos to mark them.
Yeah.
I don't know if it's worth it.
Sometimes it's easy to find.
Yeah. I think it's a fun game, but in that situation, that hasn't been fun.
Yeah. So she's normally around frames that are open. So we could take some off the other frame here.
Okay. Yeah, so yeah. We haven't done that since September. August. Actually, August.
Yeah. would actually do, I would actually not put that in there first.
Okay.
Put the alcohol in last.
Okay.
But, I mean, it's up to you. As long as you can go down, because you're going to have to go down the frame to get the diesel.
Last one we put them in the cup.
Oh, we didn't.
We put our hands over it. Okay. I mean, you did a lot better than me.
Probably need to be treated.
Sugar thing, or do you?
So, I actually do
light strips.
Yeah, light strips. Or you can do, there's a couple different. You can do different varieties.
Whatever you do, so.
Well, I actually do different ones. I don't use the same one.
Okay.
So I try a different.
In case I get accustomed to it, or.
Yeah, because I don't.
Tell me what to get and I can get it.
Okay.
And then we would have need how many of them.
So you just do like two treatments, I think, get packaged. You have to do a high.
This season or is it?
Yeah, just a couple.
Okay.
Two every 2 weeks.
Okay. Okay. But when it comes to this late in the season, would that affect them? Is there?
No, actually, you can't do it. Some of the, well, most of these you can't do above 9 degrees, so
okay.
The temperature drops.
That's better. Okay.
We've actually, until recently, we could do most of the treatments.
Alright, you ready to close up?
Yeah, so we're closing.
Yeah, I mean, I have more strips. night strips, do you actually see an increase, or just three or four, or do you see a lot of them because they're attracted to it, or what if you see none? Even though you know you tested and there is some.
Yeah, so